is always a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me, just this once. Please.
Must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger be ya dumber fuckwa. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! So what'd you find out there? Yeah, boy. You know, being small like us, that's natural armor. Let's forget. What'd you forget? What it'll it be, Shorty?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl!
Got somebody behind there?
As long as you don't break them.
Hey, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
I think we can go through here. What's through here?
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Thank you.
boy.
Coming! There.
Trust I will not let us die. This way.
Huh, we're back here. I'm ready. sealed by rune mash. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it. Good find. Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Ah!
you could freeze those gears if you wanted to. Like anything.
What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Hinslow. Something happened! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Yeah! done.
Breath.
Here. What does it say?
The rings symbolize the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down. To see here. direction to go. Lost? Nah. Now where should we go?
Thank you. Now where do we go from here?
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest while wolf's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
They must have been fighting.
I'll scout ahead. Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed.
Do not lose it. Boy? Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found him! Please hurry!
Atreus!
He's slowing down!
Wait for me, boy!
Father,
come here. Atreus! Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Grab and hold the left end of the tideway. Now the right side. Hold it good. Now pull them together. Line them up. So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythog. This way. That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Shh. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Press. Good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on. So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Luina.
Hemele. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Tomboy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Show me more focus.
Isn't that heavy?
Yes.
It doesn't seem heavy.
Touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Be safe.
Atreus, to me.
We'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. In all of us. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Or even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur?
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I think I see something. Just sitting there in the middle of the lake. I see runes there, this chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return. is this?
It's the world serpent. Sherbrooke way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it, who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.